If you don't touch my butt right now, I will show you the nadir of my pain.
Well, if it isn't Fat Friend.
Hello, sir. May I interest you in a hot dog on a plate?
Man, you kids are lame. Who in the hell would let you have all these hot dogs anyway?
This is a quality food item that you can enjoy.
I am sickened to my core by that obscene sack of hot dogs. What kind of outfit are you running here, Betsy?
Well, perhaps you would like to have a free sample of my delicious hot dog on a plate.
Oh, you're doing this all wrong, Barbara. How about some vodka in a bottle? Without a liquor license, you children are nothing.
If you're thirsty, I have a little bit of milk left in my bean cup.
And where's all the sex? If you want to move product, you need some cheap little high school girls off to the side stamping lemons into punch.
Leland, pick me some lemons, pronto.
You do what I tell you, son, and you'll have people sucking hot dogs right out of your mother's birthday wig.
Oh, my mom's birthday wig is at the cleaners.
What's a birthday wig?
Shake things up, Beyonce. How about hot dog in a hat, or hot dog on a perch, or hot dog in a book, where you discover the world of reading?
Or maybe if I buy some hot dog buns, I could...
Are you talking to me, you fat little bastard? Shouldn't you be out sucking flapjacks out of your mom's bathrobe?
What?
Or how about hot dog on another hot dog? Or hot dog on the phone? Sorry, he's on the phone right now.
I can see it! I'm making a picture in my head.
Are you still here? Why aren't you out sucking fish tacos off your mom's ex-husband?
My mom's still married.
Shouldn't you be sucking kite string out of your mom's utility belt?
Belt.
Now get busy sucking whole milk out of your dog's pillowcase. I got better things to be doing.
Hey, my dog doesn't have any milk in his pillowcase. Hello, everyone. This is my commercial for the store that I have made.
Wait, time for your bath.
God damn it!